Rivka Galchen's fiercely intelligent novel, Everyone Knows Your Mother is a Witch, chronicles a 17th century accusation of witchcraft, but speaks with urgency to our world today. Here is a powerful indictment of misogyny, gossip, and the casual cruelty of crowds. Galchen's novel shines with empathy and understanding, using the past to dissect and examine one of the essential crises of our time. The conflict between science and superstition, between what is true and what everyone believes to be true.